My name is Melinda Gordon. I just got married, just moved to a small town, just opened up an antique shop. I might be just like you. Except from the time that I was a little girl, I knew that I could talk to the dead.
It's all right, honey.
Earthbound spirits, my grandmother called them. The ones who have not crossed over because they have unfinished business with the living, and they come to me for help. To tell you my story, I have to tell you theirs.
I am not telling your boss his dead, disgruntled employee put a hex on him. First of all, there's no such thing.
He doesn't know that.
You know, there are people waiting for you in the light. Go.
You're not the boss of me.
Real mature, Gary.
Don't marry him, Elaine. He just wants our money. I know guys like this.
Conrad?
Oh. Good morning.
So did you talk to her?
Your wife?
Yes, my wife at the rest home.
I'm sorry, I've been really busy, but I will try to get out there this weekend. I promise.
Sure, don't worry about me. I've only been dead for 50 years.
See,
I got all the time in the world.
Good morning.
Hey.
How you doing?
You know,
same old, same old.
You know, you seem suspiciously cheerful.
Do I? I met somebody the other night.
Do tell.
Okay, he's a teacher at the high school, but at night he's this unbelievable spoken word poet. You have to hear his stuff. He's handsome, he's sensitive, and he's tall.
Sold.
Actually, he's performing tonight at this poetry slam thing in Bay